I figure out where I parked my Humvee the other night. A little bit on the drunk side. Mushroom. Dried. Eat that mushroom. Hey, I'm about to kill a bear if you want to watch. Yep. I just got attacked by wolves and then I heard the bear growl, so I figured I'd call you and let you know. Yeah, I'm down. Sweet. Should fire up that smoker. You know what I'm saying? I'm like on a dirt road. And there's a wolf. I just got attacked by wolves. You see the wolf down there? All right. I gotta listen. I'm gonna listen for him to growl, and then I can find him. All right. Bye. Just making sure my microphone was working. Let me check my magazines here. Up here trying to find where I parked my Humvee. I lost it out in the woods somewhere. I was kind of lit when I parked it. Don't remember where the fuck it's at. Round magazine. Dab that in. Take the suppressor off the gun. Oh, mushroom. I'm gonna eat this mushroom. Hope I get all twisted. Hope he didn't despawn. Hear him over this way. I don't know if you heard that. It's really quiet. Where is he? This is the end of the world. Oh, there's nothing beyond this point. But the bear's somewhere over. We gotta try to listen for him. I think this bear's trying to skunk me. He don't want to die today, I guess. House over here. There he is. Now I know where he's at. We're gonna get this son of a gun. Hear him? Ooh. Bust out the old gun here. Takes quite a few shots to take down a bear, so I'm not gonna use the old sniper rifle. I'm gonna use the automatic weapon. One thing that's a little bit unrealistic, but that's alright. Keep your eyes open, he might just sneak up on us. He's right over there. See him right there? Let's try to get a better visual on him. Gotta be kinda quiet. See him? He's move. He's on the move. There you see. What's up, Yogi? Yogi Bear? Rawr. You don't want none of this smoke, motherfucker. Let's have it then. Do you see me now? No? Brown bear down. Woo. I finally got him for you. Hello. Heck yeah. Now I'm gonna cut him up. I'm gonna cook his meat up.